Yeah!
Good morning.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Good morning. Let's meet in the middle of downtown.
Hey.
Guys, it's Friday. It's bed.
Michael peed the bed? Is that what
I peed Carrie's bed.
I'm almost alive again.
Zombie on fire.
I wonder if he'll
pay rent
before it
dies. Just pissed in his sheets.
Hey, you guys, you guys know the Tower of Pimps?
Yeah, I remember it.
That?
It's not here.
You guys,
where the hell is it?
It's been removed. Hey, you guys degub, okay?
Okay.
All
done.
Right. Done. Gub. Done.
Finished.
Well, right, not done, Ray.
Sweet. Ray, you can have a rose, of course. Okay. All right. So you guys know the Tower of Pimps. It's like, what is the Tower of Pimps? It's one obsidian block,
yeah.
Right?
Uh-huh.
And then
the
it's
thing we didn't
another
have,
gold block.
Which is why it isn't
and
here.
Then on top of that is a gold block.
Yep.
Yeah. And then on top of that is a gold block, and then one final fourth gold block tops it off.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
And that's a completed Tower of Pimps.
That's
if you had three gold blocks and an obsidian, that would be too short.
Yeah.
And if you had five, that would be too tall.
That'd be crazy.
Or would it?
Yes.
Yes, it would be too tall.
It would be too tall. But fuck it, right?
But fuck
so
it.
Here's what we're going to do. Today's episode, I'm going
to
give you guys, and I'm going to compete in it too because I have no advantage. I'm going to give you guys 75 minutes.
Jesus.
That's almost an hour.
That's almost 1 hour. To mine as much gold as you can, and whoever makes the tallest Tower of Pimps wins an actual Tower of Pimps, which will be in the aforementioned
where do we put
size
it?
Ratio.
Where do we
put it? Above or put it in front of your house on your obsidian block.
Right.
You guys already,
so we don't need
already have obsidian blocks.
Nice.
Where's this obsidian bullshit? Where's my sponge?
Yeah. Yeah, where is it? So,
I refuse
is everybody
where did Ray get obsidian?
Yes or no?
I don't think you can kill each other, but we are playing on normal. So
God
can,
damn it. I need a secret chest of backup sponge.
Other creatures. All right. And I have gifts for you guys.
Yeah.
No.
I'll take gifts. What's
one,
up?
Two. One, that's you, Jack.
Hungry.
Gavin, one,
two.
Like in real life? Or?
There.
No, I actually had a balanced
breakfast. Michael.
Yo.
Psst, I had two bagels and a tequila.
Oh, also?
My colon's going to explode.
Ryan, you didn't get any gubs.
Ryan,
did
you?
You
got the good stuff.
There you go. One, two, one. And Ray, I think you need stuff still, too.
I do.
There's one other piece of the puzzle I forgot to tell you guys.
What's that?
Or the thing.
Yo.
If we don't successfully... If nobody successfully creates an actual Tower of Pimps, like if the highest is three, then Achievement City wins.
Yeah,
well, all right.
Oh, is that
Achievement
a new
City
thing
now? Achievement City is competing in this as
they're
well.
They're gonna
that's
win
a,
2 weeks in a row.
That's the thing now, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
When shit doesn't work, Achievement City wins.
All right. So everybody, come meet in the middle.
Wait, is the thing we shot yesterday come out before this?
Part one has come out already.
Okay.
Part one of Monopoly.
So we can mention that Ryan is still dying.
Yeah, Ryan.
I'm almost not dead.
Okay. So.
There's still life in the old girl yet.
Ryan, just kick the bucket, man. Just let go.
On your mark,
kids
set,
don't understand.
Go.
Why is Ray
better.
Smelling?
Right.
I haven't showered in a while.
The old girl. Seconds. So just go mine some gold. Obviously, you can't
where
use gold
fuck?
From previous Let's Plays. It's got to be freshly mined.
So this is like episode...
What
I should kill
it,
myself
again?
Right now.
Oh, shit. I should get some more.
Episode 8 was just to make a Tower of Pimps, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is to make a much...
This is 8X.
Yeah, this is 8X.
8 times the fun.
Well, we'll see about that.
Yeah.
Jeff, are you competing?
Yeah, I'm competing.
Oh.
I'm in it to
no
win.
No shit.
Ah.
So,
break.
Back to the taquitos, Ray.
Yeah.
I brought some taquitos in this morning from Whataburger.
They were tasty. Thank
and
you.
I'm
delicious
like,
taquitos.
Oh, you're welcome. And I'm like, Ray, want a taquito? And Ray's like, no, I'm good.
I actually
breakfast.
Had breakfast today.
And I'm like, oh. And he's like, actually, fuck it, give it to me.
Then I changed
and
my
then
mind
he
immediately.
He ate it anyway.
I did.
What did you have for breakfast first, Ray?
I had two bagels. Two butter bagels.
So,
what'd you get them for?
Two, like, halves or two whole bagels, so four halves.
Yeah, four halves of a bagel.
Jesus, man.
Yeah.
You're like a fucking pit.
It was great.
Oh, you know what? I should get some fucking torches or something.
Guys, yep. I found one piece of iron.
I started running to my hole, and I was like, wait a minute, I need wood.
Yeah, I need some wood.
You gotta have good wood before you go to the hole.
God.
Whatever that means.
Gavin, you're already on fire!
Here. If you lose your pickaxe, that's
piss
it,
on
Jeff,
me.
Right?
Drop and roll. Piss me through.
Well, if you lose your pickaxe, you can make another one.
Oh,
if you only get one freebie.
He's dead!
Damn it.
You lost
Gavin...
one of your pieces of food, Gavin, but I grabbed your pickaxe for you. Before the lava took it.
What
you already
about?
Fucking burned
you already died.
One of the three things Jeff gave you.
It was hot.
There's an Enderman just chilling out down here.
You're something, man.
Yeah, it's impressive.
Is there gold left in Achievement City?
That's what we're going to find out.
Are you coming back down, Gavin?
Yeah.
Okay. So I don't remember where
we're really low on resources in this city, and we're just this is just the worst thing we could possibly do.
The guy who came up with the idea.
He probably came up with the game.
Nah, this wasn't a Gavin.
I know everything is Jeff and Gavin. You're lumped together.
Some of them are just one of us.
No, but from our perspective,
why don't you object?
It's the both of you.
Besides the fact that he's
Gavin, over here, boy.
Michael, where?
Where's that hole
just
I worked
that way.
For?
Don't run through the lava. As
oh, no, the he shot me! The lava
he
again!
Shot me! I literally said, don't go through the lava. You ran
you're
right
through
it. You
big, dumb, stupid face.
What is going on?
Gavin, I've done nothing because I just keep waiting to give you your pickaxe yet. Mm. I'm just standing
It's like you're waiting outside a store with his purse.
Fuck me.
Who's got a purse?
Well, apparently you.
Okay.
Coin purse. Just talking about your butt. Right.
Up.
It's like a fanny pack.
Michael! Damn it! I didn't even see that one, Gavin.
Gavin, what the hell are you doing?
Well, Gavin's just falling
apart.
So
I'm gonna come back up. I'm getting out of here.
It's dangerous.
Anywhere
dangerous.
Around you.
Oh,
is
fuck me.
How's
dangerous. That possible?
I don't know where the fuck we're gonna find.
What happened, Jeff?
I found a fucking dungeon.
Oh, really?
Are you serious?
Untouched?
Untouched.
Nice.
Whoa, is that cocoa?
Take your penis out.
I gotta get. Fuck me. Pitch black. I don't have any torches yet.
I'm gubbing up. Oh.
Borrow this.
I'm on top of alone. Ryan. But not sexually. Just like physically, I'm above
it. Dripping water. Did I just see a drip?
Sort of proximal.
Yeah. Oh, who was it? Oh. Who opened the door, Ryan? Who was it?
I don't know. I didn't see.
Son of a bitch.
They peeked and ran.
The old peek and run. The old peek and run. Fuck.
You know what? There's no gold here.
Where?
You don't anywhere.
It's just a blanket statement for achievement.
Jesus
as a whole.
Christ! I may have. Shit!
You were right, Jeff.
Jeff was indeed.
Trust your
instincts.
This sucks.
Off to a fantastic start. How's everyone doing?
Hey,
I got five pieces of iron.
Yeah,
you do. Fuck. I'm trying to find some coal.
I'm lost.
I got 29 of those.
So I can make some torch. Oh,
I'll trade you the pit for it.
So, what, are we fucked when this pickaxe breaks, or what's the deal with that?
No, all right, remake
just make
it.
Your own at that point. You just get one for
the
answer.
Yes.
Okay, so yeah, you're fucked.
That pickaxe probably won't break for a while, though.
The hell?
Fucking hell, it won't.
Zinni,
break the shit out of it. Is that a challenge? Kevin almost took his out in 20 seconds.
What were you saying, Jeff?
It's a fucking nightmare at this situation.
I'm exploring in a dungeon, Jeff. You should have brought backup, dude.
Oh, cool. I found someone's little hole.
Don't bust ghosts Oops. Alone.
Backup's dead.
Backup is so fucking dead.
You found a hole, Gavin?
Yeah, I found a hole.
Don't put anything in it.
Okay. There's so many of them.
All right, Jeff, where are you? I'll come help.
What'd you find, Jeff? I'm just dealing with these fucking zombies.
In exchange for your firstborn block.
In exchange for what?
Your firstborn block.
An entire block?
All right. Gold piece.
Cod piece.
One gold
Not
piece.
What I said at all.
You want a nugget. A Nugent.
Yeah.
An ingot. Nugent.
Ingot.
Nugent.
Full ingot.
A full ingot. I can, yeah. All right, if you'll help. Well, yeah.
What if not only does nobody build a tower, nobody finds gold?
Oh, shut up, Gavin. Yeah. We're gonna find gold. All right, follow me.
Did he start the clock, Jeff?
Yeah. Ugh, Christ.
I think someone will find gold. I just don't think someone will find five blocks of gold.
Of course, yeah.
Achievement City's looking
pretty
good
45
here.
Pieces of gold.
So much world left.
Pretty sparse.
You still with me?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, all my shit is in here. These zombies are fucking brutalizing me. All
right.
Gold hides under redstone.
Y'all brutalizing
right?
me.
Things got weird.
Yeah.
It's right, though.
Gold, where are you? Are you in the redstone?
Successfully hit
Maybe you are the redstone.
Right
are you redstone or are you gold?
No, there's five of them.
Are you intervening on me?
Yeah, what there is.
Can I use a lifeline and call Millie? Where's the gold?
She knows where everything is.
I think it was a mistake to borrow into Achievement City. I mean, downtown.
Where's the water? Water this way.
All right, Ryan, I owe you one gold.
There we go.
Water's
definitely this way.
I'm taking that bread.
All right, let me try.
try and go back around.
Any gold blocks in there?
Nope. There's some wheat.
Yeah.
Wheat. There was some iron. I took the iron.
All right. Thank you for your help.
Absolutely.
Anybody see any rare occurrences?
Nah. Like gold?
I found gold.
Did you?
Yeah.
Ray got some gold?
Five ore.
Hey, I got an ore.
Fucking
it's almost one.
Something.
Two.
Halfway.
Ooh.
That might have been gold.
As many as four.
I'm, is this
gold? I think I just blindly
stumbled
about a
third of the way through my pickaxe.
I made an iron pickaxe.
Nothing.
I had a feeling that would happen.
Nothing yet. I got iron, I figured. But
I got
first.
Five pieces.
See? Ah!
No! Get out!
Oh, Jeff.
Jeff, what happened?
Is that you done?
Oh. How much gold did you lose?
I lost all of my gold.
How much did you have?
None.
Okay.
Lost my diamond pickaxe.
That sucks.
Yeah, but you can make another one if you find diamond, though.
That's you want mine?
I wonder if any of it got saved when I hopped out. Probably popped.
All right. Two pieces of gold.
Nice.
Combined, we have like one block.
You have a whole block?
I said combined, we have one block. I think someone else has gold besides me and Ryan.
Jack.
I do.
Jack, yeah.
Shit. I mined a long ass way.
Hey, found some lapis.
I don't have any
lapis lazuli.
Sticks I can...
Up to eight pieces of gold.
Oh,
Ryan, you're almost there.
Ryan the gold miser.
Lost all of my other...
Sam mising it.
Oh, you are. Big time.
Ah, fuck! Holy shit.
Are you okay, Gavin?
Yeah.
Okay. Fuck this. I'm going back up.
Oh,
why
fuck.
Does it have to be during dig down?
Why did I have to set myself on fire? That was
Jeff,
stupid.
No. Jeff, love yourself.
Are you so stupid?
I missed.
Whoa,
oh, put
Jesus.
It out, put it out, put it out. Fuck. When is it going to put out?
You fucking
God damn
buy a dinner.
Sounds like you're on a date.
Yeah.
You got a lot of gunpowder.
I'm like 100 miles away. I got 8 gold, too.
Really?
Well,
but 100 Minecraft miles is only like 87 real life miles. It's not that bad.
7, because I gotta give one to Ryan.
You want to start something? Monster? Monster in here somewhere?
Got to be stopped.
Hey! Gabby found gold.
Hey!
Ew. Oh, a lovely chunk
got
of
to be starting something.
Is there anything in here
got to be
I can use?
Something.
Hey, more gold.
Are we here yet? Probably.
Right, a bedrock.
I'll
as well.
Fucking drop again. Anyway.
Bedrock, eh?
Whoa, shit.
Yeah, this is where it was. Fuck.
Well, I'm gonna die. Lose all my gold.
Yep.
And everything I had. Well. Game's over.
Don't be so sure, Ryan. I was able to recover.
Well, Ryan's going
nope,
to try to
I was in a
something.
Pit full of lava. So, what's the new game I'm going to play?
Oh, God. That's scary.
So the no killing is still in effect.
Yep.
Yeah. Just pointing that out.
Yep, just stating the rules.
FYI.
Oh, more gold. I'll take it.
Gavin's finding a lot of gold.
Up a lovely stash.
Gold, are you around?
Oops.
Are you cold? I'll warm you
the
with
really
my
The annoying
bosom.
Thing about dying earlier was that I killed myself.
Jeff, choose life.
I didn't. I poured lava
Jude
in the wrong place. I poured lava on myself on accident.
You poured it?
Yeah, I didn't have any torches, so I was just carrying a bucket with lava in it.
Where did you get a bucket of lava from?
Well, I found a bucket in my dungeon, and then I grabbed some lava from the 10 billion lava pots around.
And you doused yourself in it.
Yeah, and then I did do that.
We probably shouldn't have done that.
Huh. Yeah, that was my mistake, I think.
He shouldn't have done that. He's just a boy.
Jeff, I got coal for you if you need coal.
One.
Blair's back.
I wouldn't know how to find you.
Blair is back.
Hello, friend.
F- Fucking fuck you.
Fucking lava sucks, dude.
Okay.
God damn it.
Fuck, really?
Somebody splashed around in the water.
Bloody hell.
Hey.
What's up?
That's not much. What's up with you?
Somebody nice splash around in the water? It's a skeleton.
I'm going to be honest. I thought about taking your gold. I was standing here the whole time. But I didn't.
That would have been sad for me.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I would have given it back. But.
Oh, cheers, Ray.
What am I under?
Intentional?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have never before found myself in a cave under an obsidian ceiling.
Until now.
How'd it get up there?
I don't know. Maybe. I guess that there was some water and some fire.
Water's lava. This way.
Ryan, no.
I'm getting close.
What happened, Ryan?
Whoa.
God.
There's a lot of obsidian up here.
I was,
break it. See what's
on
up.
Top of it.
I was actually above me. Trying to cheat and died.
How are you going to cheat?
Well, I was going to pretend like I had gotten a whole bunch of gold by mining out that gold room under King. But apparently there's a hole that goes all the way down to bedrock in there.
Didn't you make that?
No, Michael made it.
Oh.
I mean, I was going to admit.
That's like the super dump hole or something.
Yeah. I was going to, I wasn't going to, you know, go all the way to the end
and
say I did it.
Well, a place that's been explored before.
I was going to make an absurdly large tower.
It's a dirt load of shit.
Yeah? Dirt load of what?
Yeah.
Dirt?
Dirt load of shit?
Dirt load of dirt.
Oh my god, it's so dark.
Hey, it's Ryan.
What the fuck?
That's hey, what's up?
The shit out of me.
Where so the hell am I? Dark. Am I in the Crusher?
I know that game.
The Wesley Crusher? Uh-oh.
Boo.
I'm in something.
I don't think I'm here anymore.
You gone?
Hey, oh, that's Creeper gold. Behind me.
Oh, no.
Holy
chest
shit.
Finally opened.
Ryan, no. No, Ryan.
Oh, whew.
Oh. Oh. Well, that's convenient. Right as I was running out.
Diamond?
No. Coal.
I haven't seen diamond or gold this entire Let's Play.
Ow. Now that was severe. I'm bloody in this room again, bastard.
Ooh. Gavin's getting nasty. I have no idea how I fucking came up over here.
Ray, when was the last...
When was the last Ryan. What?
When was the last time you ejaculated, Ray?
Ejaculated?
Yeah. Interesting.
Suck it this morning. Cheated city.
You wanked it this morning.
Yeah, I got up early and whacked off, had breakfast,
Ryan.
Had a shower.
Fucking had some.
Michael, you should go look at Ryan's tower.
I saw it the second I saw the sky.
He had bagels and a wank.
Yeah, at the same time. And then I felt dirty, so I took a shower and then came to work.
This is not legitimate, Ryan.
Negative, but it is a moral victory.
Yeah, okay.
What have you got there, Ryan?
Ryan has some sort of false tower.
God.
Where'd you get that from?
I told you where I got it from.
I was listening.
I got it from your little gold room under King.
God damn it. No.
Well,
Gavin's got one real block.
So Ryan's officially lost his mind, right?
Officially,
nah.
Officially, huh?
I'm saner than I've ever
it.
Been.
He's official.
Officially.
How the fuck
I need
me.
Some fucking wood. I'm gonna.
Can I order a fucking
a pizza? Fuck yeah!
Can
remember
I order
we had Home Slice
table,
the other day?
Like, so like
delivery?
Yeah. I think I'm gonna get it tonight.
Absolutely, right? Jeff. Where you at? Hold on.
I don't know.
DiGiorno's still good, man.
Hang on. I'm gonna get a map. I'm gonna come to you so with a crafting table.
Thanks, Ryan.
I found a purpose.
I'm gonna have to disagree.
Can bring some wood, while you're
absolutely. Wood and a crafting
right
table. On my way.
Cost wise, is no Baron.
It's true.
Oh wow. DiGiorno's
like $5-6.
Everybody except for Jeff is all standing pretty much right next to each other.
Yeah, well, I had to come back up to get fucking wood to
Jeff
make another pickaxe.
Jeff is on the other side of the world.
Am I?
Yeah.
Pretty far.
I'm coming, Jeff.
I'm waiting.
Craft table delivery messy. Service.
Hello!
That was awesome.
Good lord.
Hey, Ray's got a block. Gavin's got a block.
Damn it, Ray.
Michael and
I got
Jeff
shit.
And I
literally have not found a fucking single piece.
I got 8 gold, so I can't even make a block.
I got 6. I got shoe. You guys are losers.
Yeah,
see
sorry,
my
Ryan.
Tower.
Big Frida.
I wish there was a Red Bull today.
Well, I mean, they're under your desk.
What?
There's a there's fucking...
Don't you have extras under there?
No, there's none.
Really?
Yeah.
We got nothing?
We got none.
Shit.
And you got nothing?
I didn't want to take one because it wasn't worth that supply. Oh, I figured, like, this fuck, you broke through.
Uh-oh.
See
any gold on your way down?
Oops. Nope.
Oh, I feel like this is exactly
up,
the
Ryan?
One
you would crafting table. Before.
Thanks, man.
What?
Well, it's like, oh, you're Ryan, all excited you're the best. And do nothing.
You're my Sticks. Favorite employee.
And away.
You leaving? See ya.
Any other deliveries needed?
Ryan, the delivery guy. If anybody needs anything.
Deliver yourself a new throat.
Oh, nice.
Dude,
can you bring me some gold?
Ryan, I'd fucking quit.
You know, I can stand up to the bullies. It's okay.
I can't make
Gavin,
a smelt.
Gavin, yeah. Your harsh words
oh, I do have coal.
Cause pain.
Okay.
I'm glad you got that off your chest,
man. Guys, shit's getting real.
That's how you deal with bullies.
What, you just tell them how offended you are?
Yeah. They'll probably beat you up even more, but at least you told them.
Yeah, at least they know.
I mean, all about the moral victory.
It's not okay.
It's all about that oral victory.
Do you blow your bullies?
You nah, it's when you get the That's bully right. to blow you.
Yeah, some people can like get out of bully situations by being the funny guy and making the bully
Ray's
laugh.
Like, all right, big boy, who's first?
Yeah, Ray's just like,
gonna get my ass kicked. All right, who wants to shove their cock in my mouth?
Gonna go ahead and get on my knees, and if everybody would just line up in an orderly fashion, we'll just go ahead and get this started.
Because they're
nice
bullies.
It's true, though. They are bullies. Yeah. All right.
Oh, gold, too. Great. Oh, look at this. Well, oh, look at all this. That's lots.
You all right, Gavin?
I just walked in on Ryan. I just walked to the city and he's... Oh, Ryan.
Was he monking it? What happened?
He's lost his damn mind.
Yeah.
What else is new?
Does he still have his big tower there?
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Oh. I heard Ryan's got a pretty big tower.
I didn't realize there was that much gold in there.
That was only about half of it, too.
Ah! Yeah?
What?
There's a creeper in my house.
Right, I got this.
You.
Ryan, no! No, you're gonna blow up my
I'm
house!
All about
you're
it.
Gonna blow up my house, Ryan!
I'm just gonna peek. Just gonna peek.
Ryan, things are getting serious now.
Alright, where is he? Where is he? Oh, okay, yeah, there is.
Okay,
Ryan has confirmed.
Let's go in through the window.
No, the paint!
Creeper confirmation.
The
so
art,
your
Ryan!
Your painting's about to get fucked.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
You're gonna blow the paint.
Hey, Ryan.
Yo.
You still running a delivery service?
Ah! I hopped through the window!
There you go. Got him out.
No, he's gonna pull up the logo.
I'll take him out.
Yeah, sure. We need Jeff.
Food.
What's up, Ray?
Food.
All right. Sucker?
Sure.
You guys, you got a diamond. Oh, Gavin! Jesus Christ! You almost set him off.
Could someone kill him?
Please. Yeah, Ray's got a diamond. He can take him out.
You okay with her?
Got him.
There you go.
Just wish I found anything.
Threat neutralized.
Got it.
Okay.
So Ryan, when you came to see me earlier. Where? You said I was across the map. Where?
Yeah,
what was I near?
Pretty zombie.
I don't know what you're near. You're near. You're just northwest side of town.
Northwest. Wow. Fuck these skeletons, man.
I didn't see any other Let's Play there. I just started digging down.
Two, huh?
Yeah, I got two.
Oh, there's a zombie in your house.
Oh, there is.
Well, I hear it.
Yeah. No, shit's going down.
Not happy.
Caleb lives here in an empty hole.
Michael, no!
Yeah. To get rid of some gubs, get my health back. See, I figure I'd leave it this way, Gavin, with the water in here, and then you have to like spin around and pop out, because then it's like you have to parkour to get out, and then
parkour.
It makes sense for Carrie.
Oh, because he likes... Parkour.
Oh, I'm at the edge of the world.
That's what he would do. Back in the day.
Back in the day when
you know,
I was
before his
not
life
a
ended.
Kid anymore.
And he became the husk of a man that he is.
Husk.
Husk. Hey, Internet. I'm using a fucking diamond pickaxe to mine gravel.
Jeff,
no! With that? I'm doing it on purpose.
Jeff, you madman.
Hey, Internet. Jeff here.
How did that
Dear Internet, I don't give a fuck.
Jeff, I can't put any more on.
Gavin, what are you whining about?
Someone put bedrock on top of it.
On top of what?
My tower.
Just bedrock? How do you plant bedrock?
Someone must have had it from creative mode.
Well, that sucks.
Bum bum bum.
You can you can just move your tower, everyone. Mine it down and move it.
Oh. Almost just landed in lava.
Good.
That's
Gavin, do you want to move it?
That's what I like to call a solution.
Was it you, Michael?
No.
They're supposed to be,
When the fuck was I in creative?
gold by lava, right?
And we all knew who it was.
I didn't do it.
There's one crazy motherfucker in this room.
Yeah.
There's one person in this room just crazy enough. What are you doing?
Unfortunately, he's been out delivering food to Jeff, who we can't find.
Is that iron?
Yeah.
You mean iron blocks?
No, it's a weird Blair Witch thing. Yeah.
What? I'm sorry?
Blair Witch.
Is that what that is? That's a weird Blair Witch thing.
Yeah.
You mean like the... What is it?
It's a cross.
Oh, yeah. It's like the little things that are hanging in the trees.
Josh!
Ray, something's going on in your house.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's a whole mess.
Ray, please, keep it clean.
There's like a fucking bandit running around just flipping everything in Achievement City. Also, probably why Gavin asked if we were saving or not. So, he probably did it.
You... Animal.
I didn't do that.
I'd like to take credit for it, but honestly, I didn't do either of these things.
Whoa, skeleton.
My house is no longer accessible.
Yeah. Gotta condemn it.
Yep.
Is my house on fire yet?
Speaking of condemned.
Your house is fine for now.
Microsoft, Condemned 3, please. Or whoever made Condemned. Who made Condemned?
Sega, right?
Oh, shit.
Was it Sega? I think it was Sega.
I think they published it.
Yeah.
What about Crackdown 3?
They're making Crackdown 3.
Are they really?
Yeah, like
can they
rumor.
Make it
it's
like Crackdown 1 and not like Crackdown 2?
Maybe.
Is it official or just a rumor?
I think it's...
Hey, it's raining.
Rumor. It's an official rumor. Guys, it's raining.
Second day.
It's raining.
What the fuck is this?
The raining. Best part about Crackdown 2 was getting...
What are you doing?
Was getting to unlock achievements in the
having
demo.
A walk with my friend.
I'm surprised other demos haven't done that.
It was so... It's such a great idea.
That was the best part of the game.
It was the best part of the game. You're absolutely right.
He's a fucking bust. Just like you get. What are you looking at, nerd?
Ooh,
what are you looking
this?
At? Nothing.
We're
too
short.
Get out of here.
Should we try and drown him in lava?
Oh, absolutely. I would say in water, but okay.
You him like
do.
The Terminator.
Let's fucking push him in there. Maybe he'll like give the thumbs up as he's going.
Oh, he's getting there.
Come on, fucker. He's fighting us, but he's gonna die.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, wait, here, let me get a better shot. Here we go. There we go. I can do better crowd control like this, Gavin.
Okay.
If you go third person.
I can't wait till I dig up on a lava. On a lava.
He's getting
pool.
Close. Oh, Ryan's helping. Be sure not to push him into Caleb's hole.
Oh. That'd be bad.
You're doing a pretty shitty job of finding me, Ryan.
Yeah, I gave
yeah, he's doing a real shitty job right now.
I came
now.
Back to get a map.
Is that what you came back for?
Yeah.
Gonna be reflected in your tip, I'm afraid.
Oh, here we go.
He's
we got him.
A weird gonging noise.
Are you ready for this, Gavin? You can say goodbye.
Bye. Oh,
get in there, you fuck. He doesn't want to go.
Accept it.
He knows it's gonna hurt.
Oh!
I'm so sorry.
Oh, no, you're not.
Oh, I love
it. You pushed
it.
Him for 8 minutes.
I love it. Wow, this
steak.
Guy's burning.
Man, he went up in fucking flames. Yeah, oh, he's still alive. Get back in there. Hey, you're not done yet.
He was not interested.
Get in there.
In it.
Get in there.
You guys are
there
sick bastards.
Oh.
Ooh. All right. So, what are you guys doing later?
Yeah.
Lava. Fuck. Oh. The old lava. Fuck.
Little lava fuck.
All right, I'm gonna brave the cakes.
Uh-oh.
I have more
maps
than I do.
There we go. My inventory is completely full now.
With cake.
With cake.
Huh. What'd you guys do? Fuck with Ray's house?
Somebody did.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, it's totally fucked.
So we're saving, right?
Yeah, oh, yeah, we're saving. We weren't, but now we are.
Wait. Where'd you go, Jeff?
I don't know.
You're not on the map anymore.
I'm not? Sure I am. Fuck, maybe I broke into another Let's Play.
Jeff, are you on the one?
I'm in Achievement Berg. I went through this fucking tunnel that said do not enter. I don't know.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you are not on the map.
That's been possible.
Well, check the bottom of it, Ryan. Like,
I'm not invisible.
Around, see if he's on the bottom.
Nope.
I'm against the wall.
All right, look. Hey, Ray. Look on this map. See if you see Jeff.
What color is he?
White.
White.
Well,
look at me. I do not see him on the map. Oh, yeah, dude. He's all the way at the top of the map.
Hmm. Bam! Instantly! Eat shit, Ryan. Sorry.
Oh, Ryan, please don't eat shit. It's disgusting.
Just saying. Ray was like, oh, yeah,
this isn't Germany.
And he just threw the map away.
Yep, there it is.
Huh.
More diamond.
What the fuck is,
We have a predicament here.
What is, what the hell is this shit?
This?
Yeah.
I need a tampon.
Did you put that there?
I did not put that there.
Are you bleeding?
I'm not bleeding.
You want me to sort this out, Ray?
Yeah,
Speaking of tampons, that's a pretty funny conversation we had with Griffin yesterday, Gavin.
About her tampon.
Yeah.
I don't know how she got so confused.
We should probably stop.
No, go on.
That's all right.
You guys sure?
Oh.
Fucking had an awesome sausage yesterday, buddy.
Yeah?
How was your food? What'd you get?
Mine?
Yeah, what'd you
BLT,
get?
It was awesome.
Was it good?
Yeah, it was really good.
Did you guys see the pie in the sky yesterday?
Yeah, it was annoying.
Yeah, it was annoying. It was fucking cool until we found out what it was.
How long was it? Like, how many digits did they go?
Probably at least 12 to 15. They kept writing it over.
Happy Pi Day.
Hard to tell.
That's today.
It is.
It's pretty impressive to see five planes.
Ray's already been slain
you're
by
dead
a
already,
Ray.
Dude.
What's up, Ray? What happened?
Ray, you're already dead, bro. You just don't even know it.
I must cleanse my palate.
Ray, I'm having a thing here.
If I don't move, I won't collect anything.
Why are you burning it down?
I'm burning the cakes.
Burning the cake. Oh. Oh god, pat the head. Look at him. Still not giving a fuck. He was right next to fire.
Alright, by show of hands, who's actually still looking for gold?
I'm looking.
I stopped when a bedrock appeared on the top of my tower.
I'm still looking.
Gavin was in first
place. I'm about to go look, you know, because got the iron, but just finishing this real quick.
Oh, it's a work of art.
Oh, wait. No, I'm not out yet.
What's the clock at, Jeff?
Oh, wait, there's more.
So it turns out the tallest tower is not going to be that tall.
You see, Ryan's tower's pretty tall.
Oh, it's huge.
Oh, dude, I'm digging dirt with a fucking pickaxe.
Jeff, please make a shovel.
I could. Or I could just keep degrading my fucking diamond pickaxe like I don't care. No respect.
Your food delivery's sort of here, but you keep moving away from me.
Oh, where are you?
Well, did you just start crouching? Because I just lost you. There you are.
I invented whack-a-mole.
Yeah?
Yeah. We're gonna do
that's
that
a bold claim.
I'm pretty sure that
really?
Was
in like 1942. Oh!
Diamond. I mean gold.
You suck. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh my lord.
Ooh, your god or your lord? Which one?
Both.
What's the difference?
I hope he likes cake.
Oh my god! I found more gold.
Yeah, I just found gold too.
Are you kidding me?
I'm not kidding.
No, he's serious.
Holy
just two fucking blocks. That's it.
Super cereal.
Al Gore in the house.
Super cereal.
Gosh.
Yeah, I'm almost more that game.
That was all like.
All right, I found four total. That's just enough for me to make
Gavin, watch
one
out.
Block.
Gavin!
What?
Zombie.
Not into it.
Zombie.
I feel like I keep getting closer zombie. And not closer to you.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Oh.
So where are we on the map, Ryan?
We're almost to the northeast corner.
Took a bite out of that one. Well, shit.
Just stop moving for a second. Just stop.
But you'll catch up with me because once you hit my tunnel, you can go fast while I'm mining. Can't stop the fucking progress, man. Person, please.
Oh
shit, right. Time's up.
Guys,
I wonder who won.
Round one is over. Everybody take a 2-minute break and we'll start round two.
My house looks different.
Now your house looks the same.
Alright, I gotta get out of here. Mine my way up.
You leaving, Jeff?
No, I gotta get back to Achievement City.
It's fine, Ray. Don't worry about it.
Jeff,
what happened?
I can work around this.
Sorry. Yeah, fucking. Oh,
cake!
You hit me. Thanks. Shit, where'd the cake go? Oh,
there it is. It's still standing there. Your inventory must be full.
Also, if you need some more cake, there's some near Ray's house.
I'm fine.
Fuck me.
Gavin, you died.
Look at the zombie bouncing. That's funny.
Out of there. Cake time.
So, this zombie is, like, stuck in cake. He just don't know what to do.
He's a little stodged.
Welcome to my hell.
Look, he's just spinning. Look, he's dancing.
Wow, you found a lot of resources on your way down, right?
Oh, God!
Oh, did I?
Don't set the cake on fire.
Who burnt the cake?
I had one goal.
The zombie. He caught on fire for a second.
Oh.
So you had one gold or one goal?
Goal.
Ah.
Cake delivery.
Excellent.
Like Tiff's treats.
Okay. So I'll go mine. I'll go, smelt my gold. With my one coal. That's not gonna be enough.
Oh.
So Ryan... fuck, I think Ryan won.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Damn, Ray got pretty close. He's got three. Are you gonna win, Ray?
What? No,
no, Achievement City's gonna win.
You need at least five to win.
Yeah, you need at least five. I have four extra gold, but I couldn't find any more.
You got close, man.
I did. Hey, I found sponge.
So you were five gold away from winning.
Oh, shit, am I under Ice Cube?
You are.
All right.
Well, you're definitely not.
Glad I turned around to see this happening.
All right, I'm going to play Ice Cube. I'm going to break myself out.
All right, you stay there, and we'll meet you in the next one.
Look, I'm stuck. I'm in Ice Cube.
Ryan, can I rent you for parties?
Absolutely.
We're super not saving now.
Kids, we got a cake fountain. Let's put Ryan in the middle of the room.
How do I get out? I'm going to drown.
So you hit that ice with a pickaxe, and it turned to water.
Oh, yeah.
Ah! Oh. Ice Cube's going to be messy.
It's going to be really messy.
All right. I had, like, 10 gold on me, but I had no food, so I had half a heart of health. And
all right. Is there a... There's no obsidian in for...
Nope. That's why we didn't have it sitting there at the beginning of the Let's Play, remember?
I remember what happened to it. I put it in front of Ray's house. Ray, what'd you do with the obsidian?
Oh, I got it.
Put the fucking... You want to drop it down on the top of the Achievement City's dip?
Drop it like it's hot.
Yep.
Drop it like it's hot.
So much cake.
There you go.
Where?
All right, you guys ready?
Yep.
Congratulations, Achievement City. You have bested us yet again. One, two, three, four.
Hey! Hey! We fucking suck.
All hail Achievement City.
That'll show
there
it.
There goes the button.
Uh-oh.
Ryan did a thing.
Better save.
Oh, shit. Oh.
That'll teach you to beat us.
Run away.
Let's stop.
Run away.
I'm not gonna die here. I did not drop that.